Good morning, kids. Today we are going to read the poem named Nature's Way, written by Hedy Campbell. Through this poem, poet tried to give the examples of how all our senses bring to us their own individual contribution to experience and enjoy the effects of nature. So let's read the poem and try to understand it with explanation. So here we go. Upon a nice mid-spring day, let's take a look at nature's way. Breathe the scent of nice fresh air, feel the breeze within your hair. Yes, so in this poem, the poet gave the description of spring season and told us to have a look of this beautiful nature. Tried to breathe the fragrance of fresh air and try to feel this gentle wind in your hair. Come to the next para. The grass will poke between your toes. Smell the flowers with your nose. Clouds form shapes within the skies and light will glisten from your eyes. Hear the buzzing of the bees. Climb the tallest willow trees. Look across the meadow way and you shall see a young deer play. Yes. So in this para, poet told us to use the sense of touch and smell. By the help of sense of touch, try to feel the poke of grass between your toes. Use the sense of smell to enjoy the fragrance of flower. And also told us to use the sense of sight and see the shine of the light and different forms that clouds make in the skies. And in the third para, poet illustrate the sense of hear and sight. Means if we use both the senses in a proper way, then we are able to enjoy the beauty of this nature in mid-spring day by hearing the buzzing sound of bees and the scene of young deer playing in a covered field of grass really melted your heart. So come to the next one. Pick the daisies as they grow. Watch a gentle cold stream flow. Know the sounds of water splash. Catch its glimmer in a flash. When all together all seems sound, lay yourself upon the ground. Take a moment to inhale and listen to nature tell her tale. Yes, so the poet said to pick the flower of daisy, watch the flow of cold stream, try to listen the sound of that water of stream, and also try to catch the unsteady light that flash in the water. And when you have done with all the above things, then lay upon the ground, take a deep breath and try to listen the story that nature themselves are narrating. Thank you.